Now, our next stop is the home of the Lamborghini.
Oh, oh, wait. I know this. France?
Yeah, I can see why you feel geography. cruising over Rome, Italy. Now, this next piece you're going to hear has been made famous.
Oh, wait. Can I ask a question, please?
Yes.
How come you know so much about music?
Well, I have a PhD in music.
Oh, then how come you're a flight attendant?
Well, the money's better. Kids nowadays. Well, anyway, this next piece we're going to hear is about a very famous hairstyler from Spain named the Barber of Seville.
So you're saying that an Italian guy wrote a piece about a Spanish person who cuts hair?
Yes, I mean, it's as if like a composer from Singapore composed a piece about a hawker from Malaysia. Diversity.
Yes.
Well, anyway, this one's very, very funny, and it's just the name, the Barber of Seville, it's just the name of the opera. Yes.
Are you sure what you just described doesn't sound very funny at all?
Oh, well, we're about to find out just how funny it is. Let me tell you what it's about. Boy meets girl. Boy wants girl, but boy is rich, and so he wants to make sure that she loves him for him, not for his money. Unfortunately, girl's mom is a tiger mom, so after lots of singing, dancing, joking, and trickery, finally he gets the girl. It's very funny, I assure you. Let's listen to a bit of it, shall we?
Yes.
You're right, it does sound like a tiger mom coming in the corner. It does like it sound like a Korean drama, I think.
Yes, it does. But this one's short enough and it doesn't take 31-hour episodes to finish. And this one's funny. So in this particular piece, if you can hear the comedy, you know, the high exaggerated, the funny exaggerated moments, the short high notes played by the violin, and you know, the sudden loud pops that really...
Excuse me.
What?
I think, don't spoil it for them.
Okay, then let's just hear it.
Thank you.
Very familiar, like something I heard from a cartoon or something when I was young, you know, like Bugs Bunny and Elmer Fudd trying to catch him, you know, like chasing each other all over the place.
Do you like my new hair?
Okay.
It's all part of me now. Do you like it?
All right, I see you got
Do you like it?
Yes!
Not really, right? Okay.